They sent him a DM. He sent him a DM. He said, "Black men don't cheat." That guy is so petty. Okay. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Beatrice, and if you're not new here, welcome back. So, as you guys can see from the title, I just wanted to give my 2 cents on this Jackson matter. If you guys don't know who Jackson is, he's a love guru, a relationship guru. You know what? What happened to him and his wife is unfortunate, but it's not like somebody died or something. She get not like somebody died. And another thing is why it's such a big deal, because of he prides himself on knowing how to navigate, you know, mental issues and knowing how to, like, you know, not how to treat a woman and stuff like that, and he carried it on his head like gaily, you know. So it's just so ironic that he now cheated. It's so ironic how he cheated while he was still giving people advice. Sure, you get. So that is all. It just make him a big hypocrite in the whole thing. And nobody thought he was perfect. Nobody said he was perfect. Nobody. Me, I didn't think he was perfect. So I don't know where he got that idea from. You know. And I remember he mentioned in his video that somebody needed to see me imperfect. Excuse, sir. Nobody thought you were nobody thought you were perfect. You can, you know, calm down. And his wife, I don't know her from Adam or Eve, but I just feel like she didn't deserve. I don't know her from Adam or Eve or Shango or Yemoja, but I just noticed that, why is she there? She was not with him when he was cheating on her. Why are they holding hands to explain to us that he cheated? Through all the motivational talk, he did not showcase that his wife, not once. Okay, not even half of once.
But when it comes to give it to Jesus.
Is it?
When it comes to give it to Jesus.
Mm-hmm. She gave all her problems to Jesus. That is one. That is another topic on its own. It's not Wahala. If that is how she wants to deal with it, fine. It's okay. But my own is that, why is she holding her hand? He's supposed to sit in his truth by himself, on his own. Because when he was cheating, they were not holding hands. That is my own 2 cents about it, you know. And to me, really, the guy is giving me all kinds of shady vibe. I think he's going to cheat again. I really do. And the only reason, in my opinion, that he did that video, if not because he's selling books and he's getting money from this, and he built a whole business on it, do you think he's going to explain himself to us? No. I think he's a narcissist. I'm not a doctor to diagnose somebody, but that's my opinion. That's what I'm saying. I think he's a, and he kept talking about himself in the third person. That's so weird. Like, I need someone to know out there that Jackson isn't perfect. Like,
never acknowledge what he has done wrong. It's not so.
He did acknowledge what he has done wrong.
Speaking,
but he was bringing religion into it, you know. So it's deflecting.
Speaking himself in the third person position doesn't give the sense of, in my own opinion, that he acknowledged what he has done wrong.
It's true, but I just want to give him that, you know. I just want to say that hypothetically, you know, he was owning up to what he was saying, because he was speaking of himself in the third person. And when you speak of yourself in the third person, I just feel like you're taking yourself out of the situation, as if you're not the one that did it. Sure, you get. And then he was saying, without Jesus, you will fail and stuff like
that. The devil that did it.
Let's not be controversial. Which I think, wait, when he says he will fail without Jesus, that if he doesn't keep Jesus, you know, with him in all things he does, he is going to fail. I feel like in that moment he's warning us that he might cheat again.
He's cheating temporarily.
Or he's cheating in the moment, in the present time. So, I don't know. You guys, tell me how you feel about this whole Jackson and his wife saga. Even Instablog carried the story. Instablog from Nigeria with this American couple. I don't know the correlation, but I just know that the guy messed up. They sent him a DM. He sent him a DM. He said, "Black men don't cheat." That guy is so petty. It's so petty. But no, seriously, those are my thoughts on their situation. I don't know if you guys agree with me. If you have an opposing opinion, don't feel free to say it in the comment section and also justify why you feel that way. And if you like this video, leave a like and I'll see you guys in my next video.